This is Jaxus.
And Zeno.
Here to commentate the second game between 9Tales and Captain O, a Pikachu player I'm not actually familiar with.
Otto in previous game studio with the stream earlier, he was part of Team for Anna. I'm not sure if it's still A in bracket.
Right. I believe they are, but I honestly don't know. Anyways, looks like we're heading to Final Destination. I'm going to hire us here specifically. Great stage. This match is going to be kind of in between Pikachu's like combos and stuff once he gets in and the ability to kill Luma versus Rosalina with the massive rolling hitboxes.
So, I didn't know this before, but apparently with his custom Thunder Jolt, there is an advanced combo with that, apparently?
Yeah, the thing is you have to start it from a very specific location, which is like almost Falcon comfortable on shield.
Okay.
So, it almost matters.
Almost matters. That's cool.
But I really feel like this matchup is probably really difficult for both characters. Pikachu has the advantage in gimping, however, Rosalina's recovery is super far, so he's going to have to keep hitting him off. However, you know, Pikachu is quick attack, so he is pretty damn hard to gimp.
This Pikachu player seems to... I saw him playing doubles, and he has really good mix-up with Thunder Jolt and quick attacks.
Yeah.
And Sarah.
That's kind of what Pikachu's main focus is mix-ups and then, like, baiting out things with quick attack, stuff like that. I'm assuming that Pikachu took Heavy Thunder Jolt, or Heavy Skull Bash, right?
I'm going to guess so. I don't know, actually.
Alright. I would definitely assume so. Ninetales using his standard Luma Warp and Jutsu Sarbit. He just attacked into a very punishable location, I'm assuming by accident the first time. However, Ninetales didn't actually see it coming, and so... Thank you. Be able to see better. It looks like this game, so far at least, Ninetales is doing a much better job of keeping Pikachu out, forcing him to camp with Thunder Jolt, which does very minimal damage. Like, I believe it does 2% on hit.
Anyway, this version.
Well, sorry, Thunder Wave is this version of it, so yeah, it does like 2% on hit. And it does have the stun, however, if you don't get anything off of the stun, then it is much weaker than the standard version.
Yeah.
It also has less range. However, that's
the paralyzation is worth.
Yeah.
If you can get it.
Ninetales in a very precarious situation right there, because if you upbeat
down every game.
If you upbeat, then you just have to thunder as you see the upbeat come out. He did do a good job getting himself out of the situation, but he couldn't manage to get off the ledge after it.
Yeah.
Honestly, things are looking relatively even right now. Both extremely light characters. Ooh, and Luma wore into jab.
Oh, alright.
Down air ducked the shooting star bit right there. But I feel like, I'm not sure if the Thunder Wave paralyzes Luma. If it does, then I can see it being really good here.
I don't...
Maybe. It didn't look to be in a hit stun animation.
It didn't look to be really.
But, he didn't space it quite right, because if you do, then that's a guaranteed shield pop if you just keep dashing A.
Yeah.
That's kind of a shame, because that was extremely close. Captain L doing a pretty good job. He is down in percent, and the kill power is almost entirely in Rosalina's favor. However, he's gonna be really, really hard to catch to actually land that kill on.
Ooh, yeah.
Caught him with Thunder Wave, didn't actually get anything off of it, though, unfortunately. I want to see Ninetales, not like spam it or anything, but start up smashing whenever he sees the quick attack. Realized he was going to get caught by the thunder. It's like, nah, I'm not actually.
Alright.
Down air, puts him on stage.
And that will be game.
Forward smash. Yay. Good ledge coverage by Captain L. And good match to both players.
Pikachu!
You get him up to a semi-decent percent, then you're up.